Okay, so I we are doing lore today. I apologize for any hiccups. Please let me know if the sound is okay. Hello, Silas, I saw you in chat earlier. And okay, I am not ready for this. I am shaking. I am so excited. I got my hydration. Okay. Oh, hello. Thank you. It's Skylar for the follow. Hello. I'm so excited. I'm kind of shaking. We are doing lore on Ultra SMP with Lynx or Jupiter. And hello, hello, hello. Oh, that's a thing that I forgot to do beforehand. But we are, yeah. And I'm going to play Axel. He's a bit of a bitch, I apologize. But yeah, so let us get into it. So, let's see. Okay. Hi, anxious. Okay. This is fine. Oh, okay. Okay. Please let me know if Lynx is a bit too quiet because I was messing around with sound things after we tested it, which isn't a good idea, but I did it anyways. Oh well, let's go. Well, I made my house. There's definitely still a lot of progress that has to be done. I'm planning for this to be like probably a storage room. There's plenty of room for expansion. This is going to be like my kitchen. I'll keep a limited supply of animals back there. It's nighttime. I'm going to sleep. I don't like how brightly colored my bed is. But oh, we will figure it out. Okay, so I wanted to explore a little bit today, 'cause I don't have very much. At least now, I hopefully won't be exploded by boom cats. I think it's just forests in that direction. Yeah, this is a ravine that I could take over. Just like cover it and then just like turn it into like a large room. But wish we had better food. Okay. Whatever. I actually am not sure. Oh. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Mine, 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 mine. Yes. I don't know what that is. This was the starting house. My corner. Ooh, boats. I like this one. Let me in. I want to explore in this direction. I think this was the direction that I originally went in when, like, we first got here. You know what? I'm kind of curious. Maybe I can steal something. kind of want to steal something. I don't know what's over here. I mean, what does that say? Soul. I don't know names. I don't know who that. I don't know who that is. But I guess we'll figure it out. I got my special eyes back, guys. Storage house. What's over here? Huh? Excuse me? Fungi cat. One second, guys. This is, sorry, pause lore. One second, guys. This is a normal occurrence.
Okay.
I'm very good at chords.
No, I'm not.
Let's see. 1, 2, 5. Is that that way? That way? So, way far this way. So, down. And positive 40. Is that this way? No, it's... Oh my gosh. We're not scuffed at all, guys. This is fine. Okay. Chicken. To my knowledge, right? 124, 5, and 40. Okay. No. This way. Okay. One moment. I'm grabbing a boat. Or actually, I have the stuff to make a boat. For reference, also, I am using a trackpad. Also, for reference, neither of us have op, so there is no teleporting. Goodness. Okay. Trackpad users! Yeah! Okay. I think I'm actually almost like. Yeah. So just like down. Is there a way to get down here? I don't have a pickaxe. I have flint and steel. Do I have to go punch a tree? Hold on. Pickaxe. And... Can you go up? I am above you. Next up, we got a fresh and free track from Welch's. This one's for everyone out there. Stuff up. Hold on, I am gonna actually open up their stream. Just so I know what is happening. Wait, are they streaming? That's actually a good question. I might hear myself in a second. Please don't. Do 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 do. Hello, Raven. We are attempting to do lore. Maybe. Maybe soon. Hold on, one second. I'm trying to fix things. Okay. Minecraft? Did they text me? Okay. They are going to attempt to go straight up. Okay, Lynx is streaming. I'm just gonna casually watch their stream real quick. Come on. Please. Because I'm right above them. Also, I apologize. My computer is having a time. I'm on a laptop. Oh gosh, it's about to become night. I don't want to encounter a boom cat, especially since I got the. Yeah, FNAF song! I like it, Picasso. Oh gosh, my computer is dying. Hydrate with soda, guys. I am up. Okay. Oh, Link. I'm just gonna. Uh-oh. Whoa. I'm just gonna. Oh. Oh no. Anxious. We might need you. We kind of need you. We're very good at the whole lore thing, guys. Also. Yeah. We Should I? Okay, what if I? Because Lynx may be trapped in a cave with a cave spider. Oh, that's the Zom boys. Do we call them Zom cats? Zom cat. One moment. We're a little scuffed around here, yeah. Okay, one moment. My dog is going crazy. Do 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 do. What about shorts? Shorts? Oh, Jort Storm. I just messaged links that you just logged on and can TP them. Thank you very much. This direction. Would you like boat? Boat? Okay. They are. Do 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 do. I hate dolphins. They are. This way and then do 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 right below us about 50-ish, not 50, more than 50 blocks, 60-ish blocks. Hold on, I am. Wait, hold on, I gotta check a thing. Hey! Hello? How are you doing?
Actually go to my village real fast. Do you want to use for a weapon? I almost died.
Why are you mumbling?
Oh, fuck. I'm not mumbling. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
I'll tell you the story after stream of what happened. Is this the way to my village, by the way, or is it the other way?
Get in the boat.
I guess I'll go around the boat ride. So I was in the thing, right? Fine, I know my way back. Until cave spiders decided, no, actually, there was a bunch of boom cats and skeletons, and
Oh.
I'm fine. It's been 20 minutes.
Thank you, Anxious.
I don't know if Anxious is watching either stream, but thank you.
They're watching my stream, they're in my chat.
Thank you, Anxious. I almost died, and I was gonna be really upset.
Do you want chicken? I have some.
I have food. I was just dying because there was this cave spider, and I couldn't run.
Fair. Do you want me to head back to my house and we can restart?
It doesn't matter either way. If you want to restart, we can restart. Do you want to restart? Get a hold reset?
Here, I can just say that I got over here and I was creeping around.
I need to head to my house to actually smell things. But also, I found a slime chunk.
Yo, good. Yeah, I saw you holding the slime.
Yeah, I found a slime chunk. It's fine.
Okay.
Anyways, lore. Yeah. Professionals, everybody.
I'm in a boat. Okay, I will deafen again.
Okay.
Okay. Can you hear me? Okay, I'm checking my
I
Discord.
can, yeah.
Oh, no. Okay. Apparently, if I'm not on Discord, it doesn't deafen me. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Wonder what this place is. Leaf. I like this leaf. I want to explore more. Oh. Hi.
And you're really quiet.
What?
I said, hold on, you're really quiet to turn you up real fast.
Oh. I can talk louder.
Oh, it's fine. I'm just turning you up. I've got my ears. Hey.
Hello.
How are you? What's up?
Sky.
Is that what that is?
I don't know. I think
What
so.
are those? What are those things then? The fluffy things.
The fluffy things? Sheep.
Are those? These are, yeah, these are sheep, right? So they're in the sky?
Yeah, they're
Why aren't
friends.
you in the sky then? Did
These
you guys
ones
fall from the
haven't
sky?
gone to the sky yet. They will, though, eventually, when we eat them.
Sad. I like taking their fluffy stuff. It's fluff.
You can hold their fluff? Wait, of course you can hold their fluff.
I started making stuff and I made one of these and they gave me their stuff and you can make it different colors.
Oh yeah, that's what we make beds out of. Okay.
Wait. What's a bed?
The things that we
The
sleep
bed?
in.
That's what those are called? I just call them the snuggle things. Because they're snuggly and you snuggle one of them and they're soft.
They're not always soft.
That's true. But these ones are soft.
I love him.
That's Big Mac.
I love him.
You want to feed him?
He's not eating.
He eats. Do I have any in here? I don't. Hold on.
Does he eat plants?
Yeah, he eats where is it? I have farm.
He's not eating.
Do I seriously not have any in this area? I need to put more of the this stuff in here, but it's some of this. You need to grow it.
Like seeds, or like this stuff.
Mhm. You can grow a lot of stuff. I don't know what other stuff, but I think you can grow other stuff.
He's still not eating it.
Wait, I don't know what you're holding, so I don't know what he's not eating. I'll be back over there in a minute. I'm trying to grab what he actually eats. I have a lot of it outside, though. I should put more of this over there, but I forgot. Okay.
He's got still some. Not eating it.
I don't know what this stuff is called, but it doesn't look very good.
Mm-hmm.
It's this stuff.
That's this stuff, but less green.
Mm-hmm. Why he eats it, though. It doesn't look very good. I don't know. I tried eating it. It didn't taste good.
Hearts.
Give it to these people. These guys, too. They make a small one.
That's a baby.
I knew that.
So they.
I normally just give it to these guys because they give me more fluff and I need it.
Why? You already have enough of it on your head.
That's true. I want to be more fluffy.
Why?
It's not for me, though. I'm Why? Making a thing.
Why?
I don't know. I have nothing better to do.
Why not? Hello, sir.
Uh-oh. I can't get out. Let me out.
You are out. Are you gay?
I don't know what that is. What's a gay? And how do you gay? Why do you gay? Where do you gay? Where do you gay, Axel? Where do you gay? And why do you gay? What is a gay? Are you okay?
I don't think I'm the right person to answer this.
Oh. Okay. I can hear you breaking out. I'm not gonna keep it in my character. I'm gonna have to let you break. I'm not gonna be able to keep it.
Oh my god.
You weren't prepared for that.
I had to mute my mic.
I know you did. So why do you gay? Where do you gay? How do you gay?
I don't think I'm the right person to answer that.
That almost woke me.
Oh, my stomach.
Someone died. I don't know if your Discord alt recipe has a.
Say that again.
I don't know if your alt recipe discussion has like a quote shot, but if it doesn't, it should. Someone quote that. I'm gonna quote that myself. That sounds great. Did you out of your system now? Are you okay? I knew you had to. But, like, I was like, okay, I'm gonna break character because I know you're not gonna make it through this. One of us is gonna break, and I know it's not gonna be me.
Oh my gosh, I'm crying.
What actually broke you?
Me realizing that Axel wouldn't exactly know how to answer that.
I think what got me is just Soul's like complete confidence of how are you gay? Why do you gay? Where do you gay? I think that's what got me. It was a complete confidence.
Anxious is writing it down as we speak.
Thank you, Anxious. Okay, we good to continue? No. They won't get out. They won't stay in. Okay, there we go.
Okay. Oh, I'm good.
So that's how you make small ones? Is that how you gay?
Is that why babies are made?
Are they gay? I don't know what a gay is, but are they gay? Are the small ones gay? Is that what they are? They're not babies. Are they gay? The small ones are gay.
Anything is gay if you try hard enough.
What's a gay, anyways?
It means being very happy.
Gay.
I'm not gay.
Oh. Are you okay, Axel? Do you want to talk about it?
No.
Are you sure?
Spiky cat.
Oh.
Eepies. Do the eeps. Your window's gone.
Oh. What do you mean my window's gone?
There used to be a window in your house that I would jump through.
Oh, yeah. I need to get glass. I need to get the see-through stuff. I also need to get mushrooms because I want to make this top a mushroom. But I don't have any. I don't know how to get it. No! The fluffy? The soft fluffy? Please no.
Bite.
No, it don't.
They bite.
No, they don't.
They try to eat you.
He doesn't try to eat me, but... Come on, bud.
Nope.
Just kind of follow me.
No, thank you.
See? Doesn't bite.
Nope.
Are you okay?
Nope.
I can leave him in here if you yes. want. Okay. Hi, kitty.
Cat?
Kitty cat.
Boom cat.
It's boom. A boom cat, but without the boom.
That's boring. So Gaia, but small.
Yeah, actually. It kind of looks like Gaia. Do you think they're related?
Maybe.
There's a boom cat.
Boom cat, where?
Over here. If you blow that up again for the fifth time, I'm going to lose my marbles. Oh, there's one in the pink.
He's looking. Oh, there's two. Run.
It's okay. I have an idea. I can float. Oh, you can also float. Oh no. I see. I have lost in judgment. Oh shit.
Oh, I think they see me.
I see just running. Also, apparently my stream is frozen.
Oof.
Hold on. Give me 2 seconds.
From the day when we first met. Followed. That's not even a song that's playing right now. Oh my goodness. I'm still winded from laughing earlier. Oh my goodness. have a question for you. Out of character.
What's up?
Is the person in your chat the person from the thing?
Yeah, there's...
Yo! I don't think they recognize me yet. Because I don't go by the same name anymore.
Okay. Is it still frozen? Here, I'll move around and see. Is it still frozen?
It is not moving for me, but it could just be my side of things.
I should have messed up my settings.
I think it is my side of things.
Let me check on my end. I'm so sorry for all the voice. Oh no, it is not just your side. It's frozen on my end as well.
Oh. Oh goodness.
God damn it. I'm so confused. This worked fine. Is it the resource pack? It was working fine, other than that. From the day when we first met, I have a theory.
To everyone, hey, I need a friend. I am turning up my music. It is way too quiet. Oh, that's why. It's the quiet song.
I'm gonna end my stream and see if I restart it, if that helps.
Okay. Oh, goodness. I think we've gotten about 10 minutes of lore done so far.
I'm sorry.
No, you are totally fine. Nothing was anything that you could control, but it is funny to me. Pufferfish?
I'm gonna turn off the resource pack. That's why, because it was working without it fine. So I am gonna have the resource pack, at least on my end.
Okay, mine is still on for now.
I can turn on the boom cats alone, since that's the only thing that's gonna be like relevant on lore today specifically.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have that installed? Nope. Apparently not. Raining?
Oh, it's raining.
Why is Phantom of the Opera music? Oh, it's not even Phantom of the Opera. It's Hollow. I think Hollow Knight was like, Phantom of the Opera?
Oh, you also got knockback.
This is why you don't stream on a crappy laptop. Number 10. This laptop isn't even bad. It just doesn't like OBS.
Hold on. I must DM you a thing in a second. I must find...
Okay.
I must acquire a place to sit where I will not get attacked by a boom cat. If I look away from my screen. Okay.
Is this a bad DM or good
no,
DM?
No, it's a good one.
Okay. Right. If you want to go on and keep doing like your own lore, why figure this out?
Okay.
I'll DM you when I figure this out. I'm about to start streaming again. Never mind.
Thank you.
Cough, cough, DMs.
Cough, cough. Happy to vote.
Nice. We haven't talked about that to one point.
Yeah. I am gonna go fix a build real quick. Because Creeper, or sorry, Boomcat, got angry.
I don't know why my stream was being funky.
Oh, is it because you had the goose game?
No.
I looked at Discord and it's like, Lynx playing the goose game.
I'm not playing the goose game.
I know.
I don't even have the goose game open. Is Steam open right now? No.
Oh, now it says that you're listening to Spotify.
Okay.
That's a lot of servers.
I have her.
What?
The law servers. I'm like, do you look at my stream or something? Because I do have law servers. Why is Spotify not showing up now? On my freaking thing. Hello? Spotify? Okay.
Okay, I have to fix this. Once again, this is out of lore, because Axel would not build something like this. But me as a person would.
My streaming is up. I'm quickly checking to see if it's working. I'm moving back to your regular scheduled Moss Duo.
Yeah, Moss Duo, I love them.
Is this working now that I turned down my thing that was apparently like 6,000? Okay, I think right now this is working. My thing was on like 6,000. You were not supposed to be on 6,000. That is what breaks my computer.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we're back to a regular schedule Moss Duo, if you're ready.
Sure, give me 2 seconds.
It's fine, I'm quickly putting... I almost have a stack of wool.
I have wool and don't know what to do with it. Oh, I found a chest with wool in it.
I put that in there, that's...
Actually, no, it doesn't.
I really want to put the texture pack back on, but I don't know if it's going to break my game.
Oh.
I want to put it back on. I don't care.
I have an anvil.
Recording on, so worst comes to worst, go watch my VOD on YouTube. That's Turbo's VOD, which is also on YouTube.
Just
go watch our VODs.
I'm so happy.
Huh?
I just found an anvil. I'm so happy.
Are you gonna do the thing?
I don't have it with me right now, but I will soon. It may be in a secret location.
It's fine.
I mean, I could go do that right now.
I'm back. Okay, we're good.
Okay.
I think we're back. I need to wait till a mod goes on my stream and lets me know, but I think we're good. I'm back at the barn.
Okay, one moment.
My god. There's more fluffy things. They're fluffy and they bar. Fluffy bars. That's what sheep are because I said so. They're fluffy bars.
Yes. I love them. Oh my goodness, my voice is dying.
So single-handedly gonna be the reason why things aren't called what they normally are. I'm just saying it right now.
Who was it that first referred to creepers as boomcats?
I will go check my VOD after the stream, and I will find out. Do I have glass, actually? I think I might not. Oh, I do have glass.
Do you want a singular arrow?
I mean, I don't need an arrow, but sure.
It's in my leg. If you can see it.
Nice shot.
I also have this.
Oh.
Nice shot. I yanked it out of my leg.
I have to grab... Boop. Sweet thing. You know what this is?
What?
This thing.
Hurt juice?
It doesn't hurt you. I don't know what it is.
Most juice hurts you. Why would it not?
This one doesn't. If I can get another one, I'll give it to you, but... It's like the things in there, but they're small, and they go booze. I don't know where they are. I don't think they're home. Knock, knock. No one said they're here. They're there. There they are. Tiny things. Where'd it go? I don't know where it went.
Everyone out there, fruit and stuff up. Interesting.
What you been doing though? I've been seeing you since we first fell out of the sky.
I dug a hole.
Oh. Was it a nice hole?
I don't know. It's my den. Welcome to What If. They have needles on their butt. Answer your insurance what ifs. You got a call from Millie. What's up? Hi Jade. What if hypothetically I think they're quite literally a pain in the ass. Rammed into my
windshield. Hypothetically. Oh, just file a claim on the app. At State Farm, we're there for your what ifs.
Great, but what if the moose eats my phone? Oh. Like a good neighbor,
State Farm is there. Call or go to statefarm.com. Are you okay?
That is. I don't know what that is.
Thank you, doctor.
Yes.
Doctor, for the follow. You followed at the perfect time.
So
we are currently doing lore. It's just very, very scuffed.
Did we come out of the sky's ass?
What?
We come on. Well, if that has a needle in its ass, and we come out of the sky's ass, and we fell from the sky, and that's why it has the needle thing in its butt.
I don't think we came out of the sky's ass.
Oh. Does the sky have an ass?
It's called hell.
A what? Isn't that here?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna make the most of hell. I built pretty things.
Hell is, cells. See, they rhyme. Hell, cell. Anyways.
I see the hole you dug.
If you can find it.
Is that a challenge?
Yes.
I like challenges.
Where did you go?
Give me a hint.
Where did you go?
Tall green things.
There's a lot of those. Oh.
Over here. from the water.
Would you like me to bring you in the general vicinity of my den?
Sure.
Okay, this way.
Uh-oh. Are you gonna- I can get another one of the things. Boop. Hehe. Here.
Hurt juice.
It's not hurt juice. It's good. It's sweet.
It makes your tongue go all yeah.
What is that thing?
A boat.
It makes no, sure you not don't that. Sink. That.
Earth. I don't know. I've been ignoring it. I think that was Gaia building a thing.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go over there then.
Yeah.
I saw that character and was like, I'm gonna ignore that.
Yeah, I think that was one of the other casts building a thing.
Okay.
Follow.
Lead the way? Okay. I'm not good at going places and not getting lost. I'm used to one big place.
Why?
I don't know.
Escape. Run. Hide. Dig a hole and hide in the hole.
Steam. Steam, no. Stop it.
Steve? Polar bear.
Steam is trying to update, oh, and I'm like, no, stop.
I thought you said good. Steve. And I'm like, the polar bear?
I want Steve! I want
Steve! I want a polar bear named Steve.
What's a polar bear? I know what a mushroom
is. Pandas don't exist. I'm pulling a Centros. Anyways.
What's a panda? They sound fake.
This is the general vicinity of my home. Or my den. I don't have a home.
Let's see. Well, I don't think to be honest, there's houses. Who lives here?
There's a hole in that house. It's not my hole, though.
Lazarus? Is that how you say that? Lazarus? Lazarus?
Lazarus.
I can read. I think can kind of read.
Lazarus. Lazarus.
Lazarus, okay.
I think that's how I can't read himself.
Well, but I can read. Box's place? What's that?
Hmm?
What? No. Don't peer deer in the sky. We can't die and we feel weird. I'm gonna ignore that.
Did someone put a book in here?
Someone put a book in there? There's a book.
What we know. We all appeared here in the sky. We can't die. We feel weird.
I want to think about that last one.
Hmm?
I don't want to think about the last one. Oh, boxes!
I think some of them are labeled. That one has a bunch of eggs. I know where you can get more eggs. Also, there's an anvil.
I have the clucking thing, so I don't need any other ones. I have a lot of eggs. That's Lazarus, and then farm, right? Farm, sheep, reject Milky Ways.
No, those are cows.
Rejects.
Why are they rejects?
Cluckers. I don't know what this is.
Food.
Over here? Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just trees. Oh, what are these?
What are what?
What are these?
What are those? What are what?
The trees. These are different.
Those are tall
trees. They
look
weird.
You can hide in the trees. They speak to me.
You can talk to trees?
No. That was a lie. My dog's mooing at me. I apologize for any background noise.
Oh. Can I get down?
No.
Ah. I got down. I saw a thing. I wanted to take it. How do I take that thing? I have to get up there again.
I am hiding.
There's things that are floating and I want them.
I don't know if my house is obvious or not.
I don't think you live over here. Is it this way?
My name is the Lorax. I speak for the LG. Oh my gosh, now my stream's trying to open. Steam is trying to open. Hello. Oh my gosh.
What is this? This is glowing.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. I do not have Minecraft open at this very second.
Cool. Okay. The green things are trying to take my flesh.
Hello? Computer? Stop glitching out on me, please. I think my Minecraft might have crashed.
I also think I might almost die.
Wait, no, boom, it's fine.
I'm gonna die. Again. I have half a heart!
Oh. No! Oh my gosh. Hold on. Where is your stuff? Where is your stuff?
Near your house.
Boom cat. I have to run. One moment. Out of character. One. You don't see this, chat. You don't see this. You see nothing.
I should also. Wait, if you sleep, is it gonna despawn myself?
I don't know where your stuff is. I had to sleep.
It's near the trees, like towards where your actual place is. I totally canonically don't know where it is.
I still can't see it. I can see the direction that the skeleton was firing in.
I'll go that way.
I still don't see
it. I might go to the village again instead of your place. Where is it?
Oh, just hold on. Where is your stuff? How close to my house were you?
I was running back towards the trees, but I was like across. Excuse me, sorry, hiccups.
Were you near Jeff?
Oh my god, hiccups!
Oh, that's a skeleton.
I swear to god.
Oh my gosh. That's the aftermath of a boom cat. Oh, that's a boom cat.
I'm trying to make my way back over there without. Oh my god, I hate hiccup. I'm trying to find where you are without, like, getting lost again.
I'm just trying to find your stuff before it despawns. It might have actually already despawned.
That's why I don't sleep when I die.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I have my book on me.
No.
I don't think I have the stuff to make. I might have to stuff make another one, but I don't have the anvil. Oh my god, hiccups.
Also, since we're out of character right now, B just came into my chat and heard Boomcat for the first time.
Boomcat. I feel like we don't have to specify the fact it's a texture pack, but it is a texture pack.
Yeah.
Oh my god, hiccups!
Oh, my voice is like hoarse from laughing.
I did not mean to make you laugh that much. Soul is just that amazing.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, I think I'm in the general right direction. I might have gone the whole way around. Like a fool.
Okay, what direction did you go?
Right now, I'm heading north.
Okay, that doesn't help me. Wait. Wait. I just found your stuff.
I'm 400, 440, 450.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. In what direction?
440 going north.
Negative 440, positive 440? Is that the first, positive, second, or third
positive
coordinate?
475, first coordinate, positive. But I'm facing negative
right now.
You are
going the exact opposite direction.
I'm heading back.
Did you say you were positive 445?
Right now I'm positive 468, and then going down.
Huh?
I'm going towards positive 300.
Yeah, I'm at negative 233.
Going the right direction. Wait, no, no, I wasn't. I'm going the right direction. No, I was. Wait. Okay, if I'm positive 474 is my first coordinate, I need to go towards negative.
Yes, you need to go
negative,
really
negative
far.
Negative x to negative z.
Hold on.
X is the first number.
That is my current chords.
I need to head this way.
Do I need to bring a boat to go find you again?
For what time already? This is lore, by the way. I still have no idea where they're going.
Okay, give me your cords. You're like in the direction of the outpost.
I know I am, because this is the way I know they're going to end up in the village. You know what else is funny? Not canonically, Toronto, you know Mortal Among Mortals?
What?
You know the roleplay in Mortal Among Mortals?
Yeah.
My character that I was playing, Cassia, this is why she canonically gets lost all the time. Because I got lost in that map possibly before I left that roleplay.
Oh my gosh.
So it wasn't even a, you get lost because you get lost. No. It's called, oh, I found the Enderman. I can see their weird textures and it bothers me, even though I'm the one who made them. Oh,
okay, what are your chords?
Right now, positive 274.
Holy cow, okay.
Oh, OBS disconnected.
Oh, that's fun. I have lore with Anxious tomorrow, and they have seen this stream. I'm so sorry. Yeah, you're like close to the outpost.
This is why when people do lore with me, I hope that they have opt to TP me to them, because otherwise...
Okay, hold on. What are your chords again?
Positive 152.
Oh, you passed me.
Did I?
Yep, you are going to hit your village pretty soon. And I am on the wrong side of a mountain.
Okay, well, I found another beehive, so I took a picture of it real quick, so I can come back and get it later.
Okay, what is your second chord?
71.
It 72. Should be negative 200.
So I have to keep going straight.
Your third chord.
My third chord is 118. And it keeps going down.
Okay, what's your first chord again?
Right now, 67. Positive.
Okay. Okay, just stop moving for a second. Can you type out your chords, please?
They're gonna be upset. And I need you to know they were worse earlier.
How did I get 2 honey bottles? Okay.
600, I think, earlier.
Wait, how did you go so far that
no,
direction?
No, I got 400 earlier.
Excuse me? Hold on. Okay, so what is? Hold on.
Okay. My stream stopped.
98. Is that this direction? That is this direction. Okay, I will get to you in a second. Okay. Okay. It's just, you're roughly 200-ish blocks away. It's fine.
I have to stop the stream on my OBS and deciding no, actually, and I'm hoping maybe that'll also help my performance. Yep, yep, yep.
Okay.
100 FPS.
Are your chords still the same?
Yep.
Okay, you're like close to the third village right now. Wait, I see you. I see you. I see you. I see you. Get in the boat.
Hold on.
So, y'all, Lynx has no sense of direction.
Your mouth.
Okay, would you like me to show you how to get back to the actual area? Okay, so your house is directly in front of us, right?
Uh-huh.
My house is in that direction. This river connects, so I'm just going to take the river because it's easier than walking. Don't ask me how I know that the river connects. I just do. I have sherbert skills.
You're sherbert.
I'm the sherbert of this server.
Moss Duo is just never directions.
Moss Duo, you are the ray to my sherbert.
Which is funny, because I'm older.
You are older. Hey, look, it's the tree farm.
I was going the right direction. No, you weren't. I would have made it here.
You went the eggs. Okay.
I would have gotten here eventually.
You went 90 degrees the wrong direction. Oopsie. Why did you hop out?
Oopsie. Turtle.
Get back in the boat. Okay. We're going to the dock, okay? Now you can hop out. Okay. Hold on, I am going to sleep real quick so we don't get attacked by a boom cat.
And you also need to give me my stuff back. Oh
yeah.
Cool, it's... Wait, actually, I should DM you something real fast. Do I have Discord still open? Nope.
Wait, B, who did you say looks like a baker? I'm guessing, Soul, which is Lynx's character. Apparently, I'm a character Sherb Kinney. But none of us, neither of us have bleeding eyes.
You're right, and you should say it.
Oof.
I wasn't gonna be the one to say it completely, but whoever did say it, you're right. I'm not gonna say what kind of Kinney Soul is.
Okay, so, Athena,
no.
Am I wrong?
Why not talk about this on stream right now?
Okay, so would you like me to tell you why I was so upset at the direction that you went?
Why?
Okay, so let's pretend right now that I am at your house, right?
Uh-huh.
In order to get here, you have to go this direction, right?
I did go that direction!
No, you went this direction.
How? Because I literally have a straight shot that way. I need to make a second dock that's just straight.
I'm going to make you a second doc.
But you know, it's kind of hard for me to do that as a very queer individual. Straight isn't my thing.
I am going to make you a doc. And just know it is going to be in the little alcove. Can I make the little cave there into something? Well, the big cave.
I'm making it into like a lush kind of thing.
Okay. So the dock is going to be above that. Got it?
Yeah.
And from there,
if you
it's
want,
just a
we work shot. Together on that.
We'll work together on that. Apparently, you look like a baker.
Why do you think I'm. I haven't actually said that in canon yet, so I'm not gonna say it. I haven't gotten to show you yet because I got lost.
Okay, we're going back to looking for my house. Come on.
Anyways, you can give me my stuff back right away.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
I think food, stone tools, that's yours.
I don't know.
The bowl wasn't. No, this is not mine.
Is that yours? This is mine, yeah.
The glass is mine.
Have that.
No, this stuff isn't mine, but I'll take it.
Have some of that. Raw salmon. Have some of the azalea bushes. There you go. Okay.
I had beef.
Oh. Why are you eating beef?
Moving on.
Come back so I can give you your beef back. Wait, I'm taking off my armor now that I have more inventory space again. Okay. This is fine, guys. Okay. Apparently, it looks like you have a big. Why do you only have three beefs? Does it stand for your three brain cells?
Anyway.
Wait, we must visit Jeff, since we're out of character. Hello, Jeff. How are you doing today? Hello. I have an idea.
Out of character. I think we should keep doing lore.
Okay. Afterwards.
Yeah, afterwards.
Okay. I have to be mean. Okay.
Find so anyways, house. My in-character guide to friendship. Is that moss?
I don't... What moss?
There's moss over there, but there's also a light thing over here. I don't remember where it is, but over here there's like a light thing. I can't see it anymore because it's daytime. But there was a glowing thing coming from over here. Was it over here or was it over there? It might have been over there. But there was like a glowing thing. I went to a cave though.
One moment.
They're good.
My dog is being incredibly cute right now.
They're good.
I'm turning on my face cam for a second. She's being really cute. I love her for it. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Hold it, open your stream just so I could see the dog.
Dog is gone. Well, she's still right next to me, but I turned off my face cam. Doggo. Oh my goodness. Oh, I got her spot. Oh, she's doing the foot thing. And she melted. Now she's on the ground. Okay.
I just saw the moss. Where'd it go? Was it this way? Might have been this way. I saw a light thing too, but maybe over there. But I don't know where it is over there. But I saw moss. Hello. There's also this.
Hi Toby, thank you for the follow. Anxious, how do you know Toby? Escusa? I'm confused. Leave my bushes alone.
It's your bushes, so you do live around here.
Wait, no. No, not my bushes.
Bushes! Is there a bush? Or moss? Bush. Bush. Bush.
Leave
where's the other
alone.
Bush?
No.
Where's the other bush? Bush. Is there more bush up here? This is the light thing I saw, I think.
Oh, yeah, because there's kind of a ravine. So, like...
No more bush. You should add more bush.
Chicken.
If you said that was your bush, you should add more bush.
You have all my bushes. I gave them to you.
I'm gonna help you add more bush. Bush?
Hold on one second.
Bush.
Thank you, Toby, for the raid. How you listening? Oh my goodness. Welcome, raiders. Thank you. This is supposed to be lore, but it's very, very scuffed. Okay, I'm back. I just got raided.
I saw. Because I can't scream, because Twitch is not even Twitch. OBS is being a piece of crap. I'm gonna mod, actually.
Wait,
do modding.
When did my Steam open? Oh my goodness. Okay.
That happened earlier too. I was like, okay, go away.
Thank you, Ulysses. Oh my gosh, my dog is like in between my legs right now. She's being really clingy. Okay. Hi, hon. Yo! This is really crazy. Anxious knows the person that raided me.
Boys, hi raiders! We're in the middle of lore, but there's a lot of them. It's fine. Oh wait, actually, I can do a thing. Hold on. Is it this? Is this how I, is it? Oh wait, hold on. Hold on. There we go, doing mod thing.
Yo! I still don't know how to do that yet. Thank you.
Last shadow. It's okay. I may be in lore, but I'm doing mod things. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Oh my goodness gracious.
You need more bushes.
There's another bush. There's another bush over here.
I added more bushes.
And here.
I saw these bushes, but I added more bushes. Also, what's that thing? Where is it? I saw it. Where'd it go?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It was like the brown block. It was the same thing as over there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where is it? I saw it. I know it's here.
No.
What's this?
Nope.
Shrooms! You have shrooms! It's
no.
Me!
What?
I'm a shroom.
Okay, you can leave now. The door's over there.
I mean, I'm a shroom cow. Moo.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, is this your house? Spellbox.
I don't have a house.
Yes. Oh, you have mail.
What?
I was gonna put something in your mailbox, but someone already put stuff in there. I'm putting a flower. Where I wanted to go. Where is the? There it is. This is a pretty place.
Thank you.
I won't go in anymore if you don't want me to.
I got my corner.
Nice.
This is where I put chickens. And then I wait for them to grow up, and then I kill all of them at once.
I have to go get more chickens?
I have many eggs. It's fine.
Om nom 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 nom.
Okay.
Fair. What's this?
No, my berries. That's my bed. Hey, leave Sally alone. Wait, no, Sally's dead.
Sally?
I just have Sue left.
Oh! Hi, Sue!
Sally died.
This is what I saw! This stuff!
You saw nothing. Why is there light? There shouldn't be light.
It goes through the block. But you can also see it from here. If you don't want someone to see it, then put a moss block or something up here and then put the Pokemon on top of it.
But I don't want to get rid of my current moss block.
The light's gonna peek through. And people can see the block if they pay attention. You have a nice spell.
Thank you.
Bad bushes. Right, next up. Why do you live out here all alone? There's a lot of people over there.
I don't like people.
Oh.
Food.
Well, that's okay. Because, you know, we can always meet new people. And
no.
Meet someone you like.
I met all the people in the area. I don't like them. Especially that stupid canine.
It's a canine. Nobody protects
you from mayhem like Allstate. Wolf. You hear that?
I'm a torrential storm pour. What's that even mean? It means you can't. Oh. That's why you like my puppers.
They eat foxes. So
switch to Allstate, save money and. Is that what you are? Spears?
They eat people.
Are you gonna eat me?
I don't eat beef.
Oh.
We don't have beef. You have beef. I don't have beef with you. Other than you existing. But everyone exists, unfortunately. I exist.
Glad you exist.
Why? I don't.
Because people existing means new friends and new things to do.
No.
Make the most of it.
Into the thick of it. No.
Do 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 do. Where'd you go?
Hiding.
Are you back inside?
No.
Are you lying?
No.
Oh, I found your bed.
Ew.
Pretty pink.
Out. No. I want it to leave.
I'm not in there anymore, I just fallen and left. Oh, I found your hole. Oh, just worn the hole. I don't think I should be going in there, so I'm not going to.
Don't. Which hole?
Trap door, I didn't go in there.
Oh. Leave it.
Yeah, I didn't go in there, it's okay.
You cannot find me.
Can I show you? Can I show you my village? My little place?
Sure, I suppose.
Yeah! Uh-oh. There's guys with shooting things and banners.
Food.
I can't kill them with the banner.
Oh, right.
I don't think either of us should because we're going into a village.
I have cows.
Oh, it gave me the shooty thing.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I don't have a. Okay.
We're good. Oh,
Oh, Betsy. Wait, what?
That's what shooting the thing is, apparently. Oh,
okay. Come.
Shoot for the sky.
Follow. From the sky?
Is that what I said?
Are we both making a reference? Magma from the sky?
I made a reference to Toy Story.
I made a reference to Fable.
Reach for the sky. Reach for the sky.
Magma from the sky?
I know exactly what you're referencing now. It just took my brain a minute. I'm at the dock. Where are you?
Oh, one moment. Time to go kill all of your villagers. I think you did that already, though.
They're already dead, except for one.
In. Boat.
Don't kill the one I have. It gives a special thing. That's really hard to not canonically get, and I'm gonna get really mad if someone actually kills that villager.
There's more.
This is my non-canonical thing.
This is my non-canonical thing of I will not actually purposefully kill your villager, I promise. Also, B, I don't exactly know what you're referencing. Magma from the sky? It was a reference to Fable. I really want to fix this because this bothers me very much. Your ground, the property value is very low.
Fix this at some point. I had problems when building this. We're not going to talk about it.
Your property value is low. Why are you whining at me, dog?
I don't know what that is. Anyway, this is my house and my bell.
Bell.
I need to move the bell.
My bell.
Give me the bell back. Give me the bell. Please give me back the bell. I don't have another one.
Yes, honey? Wait, what's my canonical car now?
Huh?
Huh?
A boat?
Maybe.
And that's my house. This is my storage. And then my animals.
Boat.
The barn.
I know that these are cows.
Yeah. Do you like my signs?
I am cow. Just like Cecil.
But I'm a cow. Just not these cows. I'm the better cows.
You're cow adjacent. You're like Cecil, but mushroom.
I'm a cooler cow. I have shrooms.
Give me 2 seconds. I'm sure you can hear my dog right now.
I can't. Because of all the animals.
Oh. 1 second. I gotta let her out of my room.
We're good.
I have returned. My dog wanted to be let out of my room. I let her out of my room, and then she demanded to be let back into my room. And now she's on my bed.
Don't worry about what I said in your chat.
What?
Don't worry about it.
Yep.
Do you like my lights? I think they're pretty design.
They're tasty.
My berries.
There were no berries.
Oh. Tall green stuff. We'll get to that stuff over there in a minute. Farm one. House I made look prettier.
Berries!
Huh?
Berries! Oh. It doesn't taste like berries.
Those aren't berries. I can probably find some berries.
I want berries. But you know what? They're not that bad.
If I find berries, do you want me to give you some?
Absolutely. Or else I'll take them.
Okay. That's my mission. The well. I don't know how deep it goes. But I know it's a well. The only villager to exist. I don't know where the other ones went. I don't think they like me very much.
I name him Kelpathy.
Kelpathy?
Connor. Maybe he'll go missing one day. You never know.
Are you naming him Kelpathy or Connor?
Help.
Hey, did you come over here? Over.
I'm stuck. Oh, I think this is yours.
Probably is. There's a farm over there, and then my cave is also over there with the mines, but that's boring. And then this. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh my god, don't become like Connor and die. Or pull a Haley and come back. I don't care.
What, you don't want me to do a chaos? I don't have my sword anymore.
Fight me!
Is that like chaos without making a difference?
There's a man! There's a man! There's a man!
Oh, hello! They have a crown on my screen, I love that.
Same!
Texture packs!
Texture packs!
Anyway, this is gonna be the Fungi Cafe. It's gonna be a mushroom. I save you.
Oh no, I'm the maiden in distress. Eat roasted beef. That's not beef. I have beef for brains. Brain cells.
Okay. This is the Fungi Cafe. And there's nothing else over here. It's just things I need to finish making pretty. But this is the important thing. This is gonna be the Fungi Cafe. It's kinda supposed to be a mushroom, but it's not done yet. This is what I need the wool for, because the wool's gonna be the top part. It's gonna be either pink or red. I haven't decided yet. It's gonna be cool though.
Is it me?
Maybe I'll make berry products.
No. Am I the drama?
See your stream on the corner of my eye, and I just see the face come up. Am I the drama?
I don't think I'm the drama.
You're right. You make the damn drama.
I would pull out my sword, but it broke when we were fighting the men.
I thought that was Axel's entire character. He is the drama. He's the girls who get it, except he makes the girls get it. Oh shit. Oh, let the dogs out. You vibing? The dog time? Oh, there's a man. I'm sorry, I'm gay. Leave me alone. I can't hear you on the side. I can just see you on your face cam. And it makes this so much funnier.
This is what's happening.
Yeah, I know, I heard it the first time, but I think it's funny that I literally couldn't. I can see your face cam on your stream. It's hilarious.
Yep. The dog. Someone rang the doorbell, and then the dogs went crazy. So.
If you need to take a minute, I'm actually gonna quickly leave the game so I can go use the bathroom.
Okay, fair. I'm actually going to hide so a boom cat doesn't get me.
We'll be back after this short message. Do 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 do.
I'm gonna let the dog that's in my room out of my room so she can go check it out. Because once she's happy, then the entire situation will most likely diffuse. Okay, now both of the dogs are barking, but just in a different room. How dare you make me lose the game? This is unfair. I don't understand how there's 5 people watching my stream currently. This is just pure scuff. So, hi, welcome. We're taking our 15th intermission currently. Many things are happening. My dogs are making this difficult. Lynx's computer is making this difficult. We may have sat in VC for an hour before stream trying to figure things out, but it didn't quite work, you know? I forgot that music was playing because I couldn't hear it for a while, and I just heard it. That one Arsana and Raylor, they're angsty, and I love them. Exactly, everything is scuff. Hello, witch. Look at all the boom cats. I love this texture pack. Hold on. What song is playing?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hello. Hello, ma'am. Hello. Why do the witches in Minecraft give such, like, trans femme vibes, you know? Choose a weapon. I don't know why they do, but they do. And I'm just gonna try to talk over the shadow legend. Actually, what if I just mute my computer? Lynx is just gonna return. And you won't be able to hear them at all. We'll see how this goes. Bom, 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 bom. I can hear someone outside my room right now, and I'm kind of concerned. Those lads. They give such, like, trans femme vibes, you know? Like, why? Oh my gosh, my dog is back outside of my room. Hi.
Turn.
Oh, welcome back.
I just saw my DM.
Oh yeah, what did I DM you again? Oh.
I'm not gonna say that out loud.
That was earlier when my dog was in between my legs, and I was just like, I'm very distracted right now.
Oh, more music is still going on my end, even if I'm not streaming. Oops.
Oh.
Actually, because I'm not streaming, I can play Souls playlist. I almost said the wrong thing. A Souls playlist.
There's a lot of songs in Axel's playlist that I just can't play, and it's sad.
I can't play pretty much all of Souls thing. I'm also, is it Souls playlist playing right now? Oh, it is. Apparently.
When you log back onto the game, I have a gift for you. Out of lore. Did you know that you have a grass block on the roof of your barn?
No, but I'm assuming that was the tall man.
Yeah, I'm guessing Rambu Guinea left a gift for you.
Anyways.
Anyways. Wait, stop moving. No, go back outside.
Hi.
A gift. Fable.
I know. Why do you think I put it on my door?
I love them.
Are we gonna keep doing lore? Did we lore?
Oh gosh, what else? What else did we have planned again?
Oh, we have to talk about the thing. Oh, I probably should talk about the thing. Not to DM you it.
I am scrolling back up through my DMs.
I got you.
Right. Oh, yeah. I totally didn't forget that we planned that. Can I build you a cap? Dock?
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds
good. But also
good.
The thing underneath it. The cave thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring the barrel. Do we need anything?
I am gonna run to the supply house. Actually, I need to get an axe. I need to get myself a little ohm. Can we refer to axes like that? Can we call axes ohms, please?
Absolutely we can.
Yeah!
It'll be if, like, just an us, they don't understand, I don't even care.
I don't know. This is what happens when you and only one other of the cast, oh my goodness, my keyboard is turning colors, are in the same fandom.
And it's even cooler when I got you in that fandom.
Yep, you are the one that got me into Fable. Oh my goodness gracious me, oh my. You know what? The VOD of this stream is gonna teach me how to edit really well.
A favor of if my VODs don't end up working, if I can steal yours or just like put it in my playlist as like go watch this because I didn't get to.
Yeah. I am waiting for you so we can go back to the storage house. Blah, blah, blah.
You can grab stuff from here if you want, because I have a bunch of stuff. Oh, wait, I should probably... So, it's... ending. We can make the dog, and it'll be great. Thing. Yeah, you can come. This is a fantastic idea. Do I have no coal left? I swear to God.
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna go get my own flowers because I feel bad.
Alright. I don't know if you realize I went to lore slightly and it just went silent. I'm like, okay.
Oh.
I did go slightly into lore and I got no response, so I stopped.
Oh. I did not hear you, I don't think.
Oh, I was like, we can make the dock together and you can get to me easier and it's gonna be great. It's bonding.
Oh, I did not hear that. I have to be mean. Sure. I think it's just so you don't get lost as much. Because it's annoying.
I
don't
get lost. I go on adventures.
Yeah. And then you don't know how to get home and then you... get hurt.
I get there eventually.
Not with the bothering everyone else.
I don't bother people.
Sure.
I build things.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you tell yourself.
I'm guess. Are we gonna make it match the one already? That I have already over here?
I think so.
That's okay, so I need to grab.
I'm gonna have my house
then. Right back where I started the musical.
Oh my gosh, this is the best thing ever.
Okay, so I need dark oak, and oak. Okay.
I just remembered a thing.
Tragedy. Oh.
My shaders, they have returned. I missed you all, Optifine. I missed Optifine.
Grab that. Or grab a sign, grab these. I need that. Time like this. Grab that. And then I have another crafting table somewhere. No, wait. Oh, yes, I do. You know, I have 5 more crafting tables in my chest.
Why?
I made a lot.
Why?
I don't know.
Why don't you know?
I made it by accident.
Why?
I don't know.
Why don't you know?
Because I don't know a lot of things. Do you know a lot of things?
Why don't you know a lot of things?
I don't know.
So I'm guessing that's one of the things that you don't know.
Yeah.
Why don't you know stuff like that about yourself?
It came out of the sky. I don't know why it came out of the sky. Do you know why it came out of the sky?
If I knew why you came out of the sky, then I would know why I came out of the sky.
Why would we be here for the same reason, though?
What? What did you say? You were mumbling.
Why would we be here for the same reason, though?
I mean, I don't know. You're animal adjacent. I'm animal adjacent. So, I don't know.
You're gonna have to come back over here and pick me up, because I'm gonna go the wrong way.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna come over there real quick. And I want you to tell me what direction you thought you were going to go, and then I will point you in the right direction, okay?
Okay. From the dock that currently exists.
I don't know where your current dock is.
Right behind storage house.
Behind storage house? No!
Yeah.
No!
Is that not right?
Oh. That brings you to a river. Oh. You've been hydrated.
Uh-huh.
Hydrate.
I have water. If you hydrate, do I have to hydrate? Is that how that works?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whoever is watching the VOD, you also hydrate.
Can I open OBS again and just record? Will that work in my face? Spotify, can you actually just play my music and not screw up, even though I can't say what song this is going to play?
Okay, I am going to find you real quick. Did one of your sheep escape?
I don't know, but they're vibing, so I'm not gonna stop them. Okay, I'm gonna try and
there's make a pink sheep.
I know, I saw them.
Okay. So, you are behind the storehouse, right?
Yep, I'm heading over that.
Oh my gosh. So, you are over at this...
I think I know where I'm going. It's
so,
this...
this is your dock.
Yeah, I just left.
Where did you go?
Straight.
That direction?
Not from
Luke.
Not from the dock. I went the opposite direction.
The other direction?
I turned left.
You turned left?
I turned left and now I'm on land, I'm going straight. If it makes you feel better, right now I'm 76.
Okay, Lynx, you went that... Do you have my stream open?
I do, but I'm not looking at it right now. I'm gonna go back because I know I went the...
Okay, because I want to point at something for you real quick, okay?
I have to go...
Let me know when I can point at stuff.
I know I went the same way, that's why I went negative.
Okay.
Okay, hold on.
Would you like to look at my screen
so I don't
real
have
quick?
To
oh.
What's up?
Okay, so. You know where I am, right? I'm at your dock.
Yeah.
According to you, you went that way, right?
So except right now I turned and then I...
So you went that way.
I went that way, followed the river, went on the land, went going straight, then I turned around. So okay. Now I'm at negative 100. And like...
At negative 100 and what? How are you at negative 100? Are you by Gaia's face building? I am at negative 100, negative 100. Oh, there you are. Okay, hi.
Don't go to the building.
Yes, I know. Okay. Show me what
direction. Negative 86, I'm...
You are mumbling.
Literally behind, there you go. Explain this to you. Follow this river. So a lot of the time I'll go that way and go and that'll lead and then I go straight. Fuck.
When you're trying to go where?
So a lot of the time I'll go straight like this way around because I knew I was going the wrong way.
Can you speak a little bit louder?
Gabooga.
I heard Gabooga.
Oh my god, I can't stream. I can just go on my iPad. I'm a fool. This will literally be better if I just do this on my iPad. So, I'm taking these headphones off. With your god, my ears. Holy hell. I'm putting them on my neck. Work for this. So, I'll go. Okay. Let me run you through my daily routine. So, this is the freaking, this is the thing, right?
Okay, so this is the dock.
Follow me, right? So I'll go onto the boat.
Okay.
And I know that you are generally a straight shot.
In what direction?
This way.
No.
That's my first issue. So today, I
decided, that direction.
I'm going to go this way. Right? So I went this way. But then I thought I was going the wrong way, so I basically did a whole loop back around.
Okay, would you like me to show you how to get to our place from this dock?
Yes.
Okay, this direction.
I went the wrong direction.
That even ends in a dead end. How did you go that direction?
I land.
Okay, so... We follow this river, right? Somehow I am behind you. Okay, we follow this river.
I am following the river. I can river. Yeah, river, yeah.
Okay. And then, when it gets to this open area, we turn right.
Oh, there's the trees over there.
Yeah, that's the tree farm.
How do I fuck this up so bad?
I don't know. And then what you can do is you just follow this. There's Gaia's head thing, and then the dock is right over here.
You know, I love how us, we're gonna do lore, it's gonna be adorable, also us. So Lynx can't direction, or do lore without dying, and Turtle can't do lore without the dog wanting attention, it's great. Welcome to the Ultra Recipe, everybody.
Okay.
A Ooga Booga, live in fear.
Ooga Booga. Ooga Booga Man. Ooga Booga Man. Anyways, would you like to see where I'm thinking of building a dock so you're less likely to get lost?
Yeah.
Okay, boat. This way.
There goes my boat. It's gone now, it's over there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
I didn't come back for it. It's fine.
Okay.
The server is on. It's fine.
So, do you know where we are right now?
Yeah, my village.
Yes. How about a dock right here in this little alcove area?
That could work because I have a half over there. I can get more deep slate.
Also, Lynx, because I don't think I'm not in character at all, at least.
I'm not.
This is the area that our characters first met. Can we build a thing here?
Absolutely. I'm gonna save the cords real fast.
Why are you saving the cords? Technically, they met, like, over here.
You know, I know we should build, but I'm not gonna say that on stream. I'll DM you.
Yeah, because this was the tree that they ran around while trying to figure out where everyone else was. And there was a tree back here that Soul chopped down in order to make the first boat. So, it's where they met, and I love them. Okay, get back in the boat. Back in the boat. Get in the water. Oh, yes. I saw your DM. Yes.
Look at your DMs again.
Yeah. Yes.
There we go. Oh, there we go.
Is it just me? It's a little weird being the one who's like, being like, in lower DMs. Like, that's weird. Because I'm used to watching other people do that.
Hi, undead man. Go away. I just threw my axe at you. That's not very polite. There we go. Oh, I broke my axe.
Okay, this way. We are returning to get your boat and materials.
We could make this into a thing, too.
Yeah, so that's what I was thinking. That's what I was referring to as the cave near your house.
I have an idea that goes with the idea I was talking about earlier. There's a zombie villager. I feel like that's helpful.
Do you want the man?
I do kind of want the man.
Come with me to get more boats.
We need to go get my boat.
Come on. Get in the boat. Get in the water. Okay.
You do not
I'm very
know
good at spinning
the bodies in the water.
Did you know that one time I lost a Minecraft world because I didn't know how to get out of a minecart?
No?
This is when I was really little and I got in a minecart. And, you know the thing that pops up at the bottom of your screen? Like, hit. Left shift to dismount. It said L plus shift, and so I kept on trying to hit the right shift with the L button, and I couldn't get out, and I tried for like 2 hours. It was probably only like 10 minutes, but it felt like 2 hours to get out of that minecart, and I tried time and time again, but I couldn't get out. And I was too embarrassed to ask my brother for help.
So actually, why am I driving?
Okay, right. Wait, right. We came for boats.
Yeah, I have materials in my inventory.
Take whatever boat you want. Wait, no.
Why are you trusting me to drive?
Because we're getting you a boat for your zombie villager.
Shit, yeah.
This way. It's literally just a straight shot. Like, you follow the lines in the water, right?
Are they lines of bodies in the water? Do I not know the bodies in the water?
What?
Do you not know that meme? This is a meme. I need to clarify for the sake of chat and Twitch. This is a meme. This is a joke. This is a copypasta that's like, you cannot identify the bodies in the water.
Oh, the bodies in the water. I was talking about the lines of the water, and I was confused
on
what you
were referring to. Yeah, I said, are the lines the bodies?
that are in the water. I'm gonna pick up your stuff. It's currently falling down a cave.
Please.
Oh, I have no inventory space. I'm gonna put on your armor just so I have more inventory space.
Okay, fair. I'm gonna sleep if you picked it all up.
I'm gonna put some of it in a barrel, actually, so that I don't lose it all.
Thank you.
Okay, that's glass. Am I good? I think I got it all.
Okay.
And if I did it, I don't think it had anything really helpful on you.
Yeah, no. Sorry, that's, Midwestern for no, I did not have.
I didn't understand what you said, so it's okay.
Apparently that's, like, a part of my accent. Like, the yeah, no, no, yeah.
Said that before, and I'm not Midwestern. I am very North, I am very Eastern.
Fair.
I'm very Hispanic, but...
Fair.
I'm very
but, like,
Eastern.
Your accent, you know?
Huh?
But, like, accents, you know?
I don't think I have an accent. I don't hear it. I'm just so American.
Lynx.
What?
I got a man.
Oh, well, I found the honey bottle I gave you, and I'm picking that up because it's special.
Yeah.
Wait, did you have moss on you?
Yes.
The moss is gone.
No.
I can get you more if you don't have any. It's fine. Oh, wait, I found more of your stuff. Including the moss.
I may have gotten us a man.
Nice. I'm currently trying to put more of your stuff in this singular barrel. I'm putting probably some of my stuff in here as well, which is because I need the space in my inventory to grab more of your stuff.
Do you have any name tags? Actually, I have an idea of where I could get some name tags.
I think I have some. I might have, like, one or two.
Okay.
No, I don't. Remember, because I had some, but then I died.
Here, oh, look in right. There. Yeah. I'm just gonna... There we go.
I don't know if some of the stuff I have is yours or some of the stuff I have is mine.
There
whatever.
Should be roughly 10 puffer fish.
Oh.
Thank you.
I might actually grab some of this coral fast. I hate seeing the message that's just like, you have a disqualification. I'm just like, I don't want to check. It's going to annoy me if I don't.
Fair. I got us a man. What do you want to name him?
Charles.
Even if he's a lanky man with gender?
I feel like his actual name is Charles, but he has a cool nickname instead.
I guess everyone's voting to name this man Charles.
Charles! Is he a worker at all, also?
Let's see. Yes.
Nice.
He just did 3.5 hearts of damage.
Oh. You know, oh. I feel like... I don't know if I can say that on Twitch, actually.
You like my man? Why are you looking
at... I did talk about a different type of man, but yeah, sure. Hi, Charles.
I told you. Lanky man with gender.
Charles, how do you feel about the economy?
Do not break this boat, please. Also, please don't look at him. Because
I'm not. How do you feel about his outfit?
I love it. That's actually the reason that I looked at him. Because I was trying to figure out what his outfit was. And I wanted him to
it's
come closer.
To be like the, you know like those dresses that start and then they go down your body?
Okay, inside? Yeah.
Like the ones that get hold... You can kind of see like they're supposed to get being held by the sash.
Mm-hmm.
Supposed to be like that.
Also, I love that he's holding a singular dandelion.
I love that.
Hold on.
Wait, I have a sign on me.
Are you able to just hold all of this stuff for me for a second?
I can put it in a barrel.
Okay. Do you perhaps have a bed? Hold on. I'm setting my spawn at your house for a second.
That's fine.
Okay. Yeah, no.
Oh, this for your leg, you had 11 puffer fish.
What?
You have 11 puffer fish. You have a gift.
There should be 12.
No, you have 12.
Yeah. There should be another one that says for you, I believe.
Yep.
Also, one moment. I am fixing. This is no longer lore.
I just found lore like an hour ago.
Wait.
Oh, it's been like 2 hours? What?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, table fields.
Look at my stream. I fixed something.
Okay, I need to close this on. My computer is not like your stream, but it's fine because I just need it for the sake of mod view because I can't do that on iPad.
Fair.
Oh.
Axel's flawed guide to survival. Oh,
now my computer will load your stream that is actually on mod view.
Oh.
Wait, hello?
Hello?
Oh, it was like sound for most. Oh, next is back.
Okay. I fixed my stream title. Okay, where do I bring this man?
Good question.
Because we cannot, what's the right word?
We could just leave him there and eventually put him somewhere in the cave.
We can't morally kill him.
We could leave him out and eventually make him an area right in this top area.
Wait, Anxious was on?
I said that! Anxious was on.
Wait.
Did we tell him we're not doing lore? We tried.
I love that he's holding a flower. Oh.
Do we want to do the cave or do we want to do the thing first?
I'm going to say the cave so that we can plan the other thing.
Okay. Your stuff is in here, by the way.
Okay, thank you.
I'll lose some of it. Wait, did you give me a pufferfish on day one or did you give me moss on day one?
What is the man looking at? Oh, okay. I did give you a pufferfish on day one.
Wait, I might have lost that pufferfish on day one because I kept dying.
Yeah, you did. I remember you died. Here. Take another.
Non-canonically, this is the first day in pufferfish.
Yes. Wait, there's an anvil. Hold on, I'm taking this moss block. You want to come with me? Come with me.
Yeah.
Do you have more boats?
I can make one.
Oh, wait. No. One boat's fine. Okay.
Well, let me put a bunch of stuff in this chest. Oh, or you can try and break it.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, wait. I gave you the one you gave me.
Oh, no. Hold on. Okay, there you go. Hold on. Why am I listening to this song? Hold on. Spotify is doing a thing, and it went through my playlist and then didn't repeat. Why do I hear the Enderman? Oh no! 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 Man! No! No!
I have low. Oh.
I tried saving him. I think when we build the dock, we should have a covered area. Okay, get in the boat.
Do this. I'm actually gonna go do something real fast. I'll be back.
Okay. I am going to be back soon. Okay, you go do your chores, B. What was I gonna do? Why did I hear a bird noise? I sometimes just hear those and I'm confused on where they're coming from. It's not this. I don't know. I'm just mildly confused. That's what I was gonna do.
I return.
Welcome back.
If I leave calls with my iPad, guys, I'll be to the phone.
Okay, fair enough.
Spotify, are you gonna please play my good music?
No, I recently died. This is so upsetting.
Oh, I wonder how many deaths I already have on the server.
A lot. Actually, you wanna look at statistics real quick? Wanna compare stats?
Yeah, hold on, let me see. I've quit this game 42 times?
Hold on, I gotta find that.
How do I find death?
Oh, I've... Games quit is 30 for me.
I forgot how much I play this server, but it's a lot.
I haven't played in a while, I'll be completely honest. Oh, I've opened 486 chests. I've dealt 1,456.60 damage dealt.
I've dealt 25,002.20.
Okay, Lynx, how long have you played?
2,500. I'm a liar. I can't read.
What is your time with the world open? Because I think mine is now less than yours.
Time played or time with world open?
Is yours different?
Oh, it's the same.
Yeah.
1.97 days.
Oh, it's actually not as different as I thought it was. 1.50 days.
I've been on the server a whole bunch.
Yeah, I haven't been on for a while. Like, you definitely still have more than me, but it's not as bad as I thought. How many jumps?
Jump? 26,755.
Oh gosh, I'm 24,020.
I'm always jumping places.
Fair. Wait, hold on. What is your sneak time?
I mean, a lot. 1.61 hours.
Oh, you have more than me, surprisingly.
Huh?
I'm 1.02 hours.
Damn.
Actually, I am curious about this one, because I'm guessing that yours is a lot more. Like, a lot more. Traded with villagers. It's 41. Third from the bottom. Okay. Wow. Mine is 11.
I have problems. Listen, chat, when you're mentally ill... That's it. That's the whole statement. Moving on.
Oh my goodness gracious me, oh my. You have to tell me if you have a time. Everyone has gotten you. Oh, it's on the run.
I need to cut this puffer fish in my special chest. Okay.
Come on.
How are you doing, Anxious?
Doing good.
Ah! Hello.
Sorry, I'd be making noises sometimes.
Fair. So fair.
Oh my god, is your pufferfish are gay?
Pufferfish are gay?
No. It's his profile picture. It's QSMP.
Oh. Egg, mouth, palm. It's not just something again. Come on.
In canon, Axel kept saying things, and I was like, oh, I can work with this. Lazarus can work with this.
So fair.
Trust you, me, it there will be horrible, horrible things coming.
I'm excited to do lore with other characters when I eventually stop being socially anxious and ask people to play on it.
For real, I get so awkward whenever I ask people to play in lore. It's like, hi, if you don't want to, it's okay. I think it would be cool.
I think I'm just really anxious because, like, Turtle's the only person in this group I know, so I'm just like, I don't want to bother anybody. I know I'm kind of like a stranger, but like, lore?
Hi.
Maybe? Ah, shit. Where did I put my dirt?
Also anxious, were you the person that left me pufferfish in my house?
Yes. Well, thank not in your you. House. I was the one who left the pufferfish here.
Okay. Do you want to know, like, actually where my house is instead of having to guess from the
I
screen?
Know it now. Okay. When watching your stream, I was like, people have asked me about this.
Wait, really?
One person, exactly.
Gaia asked me and I told her.
I asked and I was like, I don't actually know. Turtle's been gatekeeping the location.
I have a picture of the cords I sent Gaia. I can send it to you too if you want.
I figured it out. I watched stream and I was like, I'm analyzing the position.
Okay.
I mean, yes. I'll be honest, earlier during this stream, I definitely may have, been unable to find the entrance to my own house.
I knew where it was and I was trying to stall. Like, I don't know where this is canonically, but non-canonically I know exactly where this is. I had to take a screenshot to show Gaia where it is. Just gotta pretend. It's fine.
It's fine.
I totally don't canonically know where this is, even though I totally do. I'm one of the few people who do.
Also, it's very hidden.
Thank you.
It's like, I would not think to look here if exactly. I didn't know.
Also, you want to see my secret little spot? I actually have a few different secret spots.
Is one of them the trap door that I didn't go into that wasn't sure if it was canonical or not?
Because I'm definitely thinking of Axel hiding here at some point. I don't know when. But if you hit crouch while, laying down, it doesn't change the speed of how fast you're moving, but it does hide your name tag. So.
Oh, thank you. That's good information.
Yeah.
I'm pushing you.
Okay.
I swear to God, if I got lost again. Okay, no, I didn't.
Yeah, so Axel would definitely have, like, a little hidey hole like that. So, there's that. Also, he must trim his house. Because, yeah.
Axel paranoid moment.
And then I have my fish, Sue. I used to have a Sally, but, you found the area. What
I
area?
I found.
She's trying to eat you, I think.
I will eat her. I found your glass. I have your glass. And then this is where she originally was, with another fish called Sally, and another one that I hadn't named yet. But then Sally died, so...
Into the pit.
Actually, no, Sally didn't die. She just disappeared. Yeah, exactly. Sally left again, canonically. So,
yeah, that's why Wilbur had the whole new kid.
This is where Sally went, and then she left us, too.
Exactly.
Sally also didn't want commitment. It was a kind of Wilbur. It's okay. Maybe that's why I didn't pay him love.
So now I just have Sue.
Is this the right ravine?
Wait, which... Hold on.
No, there's men!
Where are you?
Across from, the face thing.
Okay, so you're this direction.
Well, I'm at it right now because there's men who want me dead. Man, I tried to tell you, I'm gay. I'm not interested. Go away.
Horse is running at me. Never mind, that is a llama. It is not running at me.
Wait, so you're...
It is running at me.
Oh, fuck.
Lynx, where are you?
Currently at the thingamajiggy. Whatever this is.
I see you. This way. Come on. This way. This way.
I'm a puppy.
Come on.
I should have been a puppy instead of a mushroom cow. This damn.
Okay, now this way. Come
Trout
on.
Man.
Come on. Boom Uh-oh. Cat.
Man spotted.
Dodge and weave, guys. Dodge and weave.
Pwah. Murder. Kill them.
I'm being absolutely beat up by this man. This is the worst. I'm so bad at this.
I came to give you backup. You didn't need it. Oh.
Spicy men.
No, I don't deal with the guys who shoot.
I do, but there's currently a boom cat, so I'm not gonna worry about it.
I am a villager.
Villagers, are you chasing the poor wandering traitor?
I am actually both. I'm about
One
to
second, die. Let me just, real quick, No worries.
Everything
sunshining.
I think I found out why. Oh, there's a change leader. Why servers turn off mob spawning when they're doing lore?
I just found a pit under here. Hello? Why
oh,
is there a pit?
Me- oh!
I'm being beat up again. This is the worst. I'm gonna die of fire and of zombie.
Sir, I don't want to talk about your extended card warranty.
Ow.
I don't
I'm
think
so
you're
good at this
a
game.
Fun time. Welcome back, B. This is. Yeah.
After Tomorrow's... dark? Nah, after lore. After
Tomorrow's lore is actually just Lazarus trying to give Axel therapy and it fails horribly.
Yeah. I may or may not be on three hearts and running from a horde of skeletons.
Do you need help? Oh,
no, it's fine. I need to go into my secret barrel under the floorboards.
This boom cat is a persistent one.
Exactly.
Oh, snap, I found a lead. Thank you, llamas. I'll take it.
Also, I just
watch out. Oh, Lord.
What am I looking at?
It just sees me.
Oh.
Die, llama, give me your leather.
Yeah.
You don't see me, Boomcat. That's a lie. You don't. You would never. You wouldn't see me. I'm too good at this game.
Also, Anxious, do you know if we're allowed to go into the Nether?
I think technically no, not right now.
Okay, fair.
I didn't think so.
Yeah.
Mostly because that's like a lore thing.
Yeah. Then I am going to try and get gold at some point because I want to get.
There's some gold in my mine if you want to go grab it.
Maybe. Because then we can make golden carrots. And then we can get more horses, and then we can use horses for leather.
I thought you were gonna say horse dealership, I'm gonna lose my mind.
That too. That was actually what I was thinking of. But then, horses for leather, so we can make more books. Do you need a book? I have many books.
Are we gonna use their hooves for glue too?
Glue?
That's what glue made out of, or at least used to be.
Blue!
Used to be made out of
glue. What's made out of then?
Made out of hoof.
Yippee! Oh, that's a child! Dear God.
There's more. No.
Raise the property value. I'm keeping the property value of spawn mostly together.
You get it. I just find it funny. I was saying the exact same thing earlier.
You just said the property value of the village. It's not great. I accidentally got all of the people who live there murdered, except for one.
Can you burn mango fruits? That's a good question.
I'm gonna make a non-canonical thing real fast if I can find more iron to make an anvil.
Thank goodness for the knife texture, because I just cannot imagine that Lazarus knows how to wield a sword. An axe?
Oh shit!
Oh.
I did not mean to swear as loud as I did. That scared me.
Oh no.
Not mean to swear as loud as I did.
Axe doesn't. Not Axel. No, wait, no. Frick. I just messed up saying the exact same thing twice in a row. Oh my goodness. Why do I have so many crafting tables? Fish.
Where did I drop my stuff? What the heck? Where did I put? Where is it?
That sounds like a you problem.
There's a lot of lore.
Oh my goodness gracious. Okay.
Can't find where I died. I found it. Oh wait, did I find it? Nope. I've been trying to think of like other textures to add to the texture pack that would be helpful. Cause I was gonna add a dagger instead of a knife. Or both.
We both had the same idea. Wait, that's what I was gonna do. Come. Follow.
You guys don't understand the urge I had to just be like, hey guys, I updated the texture pack and it's just a Grimace Shade texture.
Are you ready? Wait, I actually have to make sure that this is the right book. Okay, it is. Wait, no, I still don't have any levels.
Where did I die?
I have two levels. Is that enough to you?
Yeah. Could you name this Mossy Journal?
Yeah. Any capitals?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, capitals don't really matter.
There we go. Yay!
Yeah.
It's mossy now.
Yeah, thank you.
I hope it actually looks mossy. I couldn't tell.
Yeah.
Hold on, where did I die? What in the world?
Oh my gosh, my dog's mooing at my door again. Come on. Also, Anxious, I just want to say, I find this really funny. Axel has to go like, oh, I wonder who built this building, you know?
Gee, who built this?
Who built this? Because Axel, it wouldn't make sense for Axel to build something like this. But I definitely was the one that built it.
Server-wide. It's just a whole server-wide mystery. Who built it?
Who built it?
Where did it come from? It wasn't here when we got here.
Did it was a local cryptid.
Local cryptid, the community house builder.
I will design a whole cryptid.
Wait, does this mean I get to be the swiping too?
Yes.
Yeah!
Are you gonna make another Minecraft account for it?
I don't think so, because that costs money. I'm just, Blue Mom! I am Blue Mom.
Puts on with a different skin, and is like, who? What? Huh? It's me. Not Axel.
Wait, I have the perfect skin. Hold on. Give me... Give me 2 seconds.
Uh-oh.
Hold on, I am...
Did I just lose all my wood, literally, from dying and my stuff despawning? I swear. Gosh darn it.
I have the perfect skin for this.
I want to design a cryptid, that one's fun. Cryptid craft.
Let's just say I made a mistake once while making a skin. A delicious combination of smooth, robust coffee flavor
and sweet, chewy caramel. Uh-oh.
Did you also make a mistake, okay, Beth? Hold on.
What?
I didn't sneeze. I was halfway through a sneeze while I was talking and then I didn't sneeze.
Oh.
But did you also make the mistake of putting your head backwards?
The amount of times I've made that mistake is astronomical, and it's so sad every time.
Oh,
like, ugh.
I didn't put the head backwards. I put the whole skin backwards.
I've done that multiple times.
Because of course I didn't test it until it was already done. Okay. And while that is working, I will head back to this. Okay. Okay, we are going to... No, it didn't save. Never mind. Wait, maybe it did. Light it up, baby. Wow. Okay. We're doing this for now. Okay. Minecraft. Hey guys! Everything's totally normal.
Terrifying.
Okay. Bye-bye. Bye, Lynx. Wow. This is my creepy thing.
It's like this, a person was spotted backwards building the house.
Oh man, I walk so normally, you know? So normally. You can look down. Ah yes, time to go sprinting. I can sprint backwards.
A new skill unlocked in Minecraft.
Oh gosh. Oh god.
Spider must don't go in there. Spider, come out. I don't want to kill all the cows.
Spider,
I
come
just
out.
Want to kill you for string.
Spider, come out. Are you gay? Same bro.
Spider. Spider, come here. Attack me. I'm about to get destroyed by a spider, but that's
boom
fine.
Cat, boom cat, boom cat, boom cat. Oh, my texture pack's broken.
Oh no. Yay, he killed the zombie for me. Oh no, I forgot that there's a dark abyss here too. There are just many secret tunnels around my house, and I don't know why most of them are there.
Same.
They just are.
Yo, I got string. I got 2 string. That's enough to make a fishing rod. Axel's gonna have so much fun.
Axel, when receiving Axel's ideal present, is exactly 2 string. Why are there so many boom cats? Where are they coming from?
Oh my gosh, my texture pack.
What? Is it horrifying?
Yes.
Oh no.
I
was gonna say drop no dirt, but that would be a lie. There is a little dirt.
The property value.
Property value is rapidly decreasing. Somebody is firing gunshots to lower rent right now, and it's not any of us. I think the gods are firing gunshots to keep the property value low.
Oh my, no, my book is back to normal, bug.
I think your texture pack isn't working.
I know
that
what
looks
happened.
Covered in moss for me.
Yeah, I know what happened to it. I just forgot to open up Optifine again. I forget to do that a lot.
That's not gonna do. I need 1 second. Let me see if I have extra dirt. This is actually why you mine dirt in caves. It's not so that you get more diamonds. It's so that you can fix the property value of spawn when it eventually keeps getting just absolutely destroyed by creepers.
Yeah. I think, actually, I have an idea. We can bury jack-o'-lanterns under like mossy carpets.
Oh yeah, and then less monster will spawn.
Yeah.
There will be less horrors to witness.
Mhm. And it's also not like torch spam. So it saves our eyes and saves the aesthetic.
And saves our lives so that we don't get murdered.
Yeah, but more importantly, aesthetic.
More importantly, the aesthetic, to be fair.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and get lots of cats.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh, my game is having a time. Also, this is where I've been mining cobblestone. Oh my gosh, someone...
You know, this is fine because there's always been a weird entrance to this cave system. It's fine. It's fine. It's a little. No. Let me. I'll just make it look a little less. Horse. You know.
Yeah.
Worse. At my mom's work, she works with kids. There was a sign that a kid made that said, I was brave when I had to write in hours for a where. They were trying to write, I rode a horse for an hour.
Oh.
They rode in hours for where.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that sounds about right. You know what? I have a lot of pumpkins. I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna light up our area right now. Actually, first though, I need some carrots. Yeah, so chat, everything in this area other than that house over there, because that house over there belongs to that wonderful person over there, all of this I built. I built that, I got that, I built these, and I built
some of that. Turtle has been putting in work for the general people who live at Spawn community.
Yeah.
We have farm, we have house with, we have tons of wood.
Except my character would never do that sort of thing, so I just have to pretend to be our version of Boo Mom. What will it be called? What will this creature be called? I feel like you're the right person to ask this question to.
My brain can say exactly three phrases, and the one phrase it's saying right now is autism creature.
You know what? Fair.
So an autism creature building a house.
B said Lexa. Or... Oh gosh. Eternal Lexa. I don't know where you got Lexa from. I'll be completely
Axel backwards.
Honest. What?
It's Axel backwards,
oh,
I think.
Oh! That makes sense. Yeah, so I'm gonna... Ah! I missed. Oh. My supplies of pumpkins are depleted. Luckily, I have many up here. Did I go up too far? No, I didn't.
Bumpkin.
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 Bumpkin. Oh my goodness gracious me, oh my. Okay. I'll be honest, my brain... Anxious, my brain is just going Peggy.
Her name tag said Peggy.
What?
What type of name is that?
And Peggy. Oh my goodness. The creature that goes by many names. What if that's just what we end up calling it?
True. Everyone has a different word for it. And it's like, oh yeah, I've heard of those before. They're called the, what are they called? The Peggies?
Yes. Wow.
I keep wanting to say things about certain lore things, and like, I can't. That hasn't been revealed yet.
I have been trying to not say that. Oh my goodness, I have the hiccups. Okay. I am going to. Also, a creeper blew up the building, and I was very upset, and then I kind of just, like, rage quit.
No, I rebuilt a bit of the building, but I didn't have glass, so I just put dark wood there.
Yeah, thank you.
I was like, well, that's not good. Knocking this creep. No. This chicken must go into the hole or die.
Wait, what was I looking for? I know what I'm looking for. I just gotta find it. Blah. It might be out here. Okay, there's three. Why do I not have sticks on me? Hello?
I'm gonna try to say this in the most non-lore revealing way possible. So we're, like, gonna make groups, right?
Okay.
What if I made a bunch of, like... Do you remember Exile Arc Tommy Innit Woman? Girlfriend? Do you remember Girlfriend?
I think so.
The, Jack-O-Lantern?
Yeah.
What if I just made a bunch of those and were like, guys, no, these are members of my group. What are you talking about?
Yes. Yes. Have you met Jeff?
I believe I've seen Jeff. Is he the crafting table?
Yeah. I want to do a thing real quick. I need more sticks. I have sticks in here? No. Oh, there's a book in there. In here? No. In here? No. In here? No. In here? No. Okay. Anyways, I have a plan. Okay. Follow me. Are you following? Yes. Okay. Mushroom. So, Jeff.
Now he has arms.
He has arms. And you can make him dance.
He's partying.
Ah! He's partying. And what we can always do is, if we're having a bad day, we can always just go, hold on. I'm thinking very, very hard right now. If we're having a bad day,
unhappy.
He's upset.
What happened to Jeff? He's going to become the final piece that puts all the lore together.
Yeah.
Who put us here? Jeff.
Jeff. This is Jeff. Don't break him. He's from day one. Wee! Wee!
I have no idea how deep down this goes.
I may be stuck. Okay. I have figured out how to get out.
Oh, barely. I made it out barely in time. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Where are we going?
I figure out redstone? I think I can.
You feeling okay, King?
No.
Oh god, I'm not. Oh. I'm about to not feel okay.
Don't hit me.
Would you like some carrot?
Yeah. I'm on half a heart. Thank you. Yeah, what if we just make a horse farm purely for getting leather?
We start an unethical business day one. Win.
You want to do that tomorrow?
Yes. That's they meet up with each other and what the first thing Lazar says is, "Do you want to start a business with me?"
Business
this is in character, I think. Lazarus kept talking about money last time. I think I remember that.
That's in character so much. We are shaking hands. We are shaking hands so hard right now.
I think our characters will get along perfectly.
They will. Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious me, oh my. Oh. Anyways, I'm gonna end stream because I'm tired.
it sounds like you maybe need sleep or time off stream.
Yeah.
You have been streaming for like 4 hours, 3 hours.
3 hours, but I've been in VC for four. I also had an ortho appointment today. I got a $10 gift card to Culver's and then immediately used it.
That's average Midwestern. That's how we roll around here.
I got cheese curds. They were good.
This is how we do it in the Midwest. You get a Culver's gift card and you are required by law to use it. It's just like how when... I've never met a person from the Midwest who doesn't like Culver's, actually.
Yeah.
Like, people always have opinions about fast food, but everyone here has a positive opinion about Culver's, and I think if you didn't, the government might hunt you down for sport.
Or your peers will.
Or your peers will, that too.
Especially cheese curds. Mm-hmm. Unless you're lactose intolerant.
Exactly. It's like, I get that you won't eat them, but... You have to admit that they're good.
Okay. I found out the other day that some of my online friends didn't know what cheese curds were and then looked a picture of them up and then said that they looked disgusting.
It's okay, we'll pray for them. We'll pray for them.
We'll pray for them.
We'll help them find cheese God.
And I can't do anything about it because they're in different states. Actually, one of them is like literally on the other side of the world.
It's like, I have a British friend, right, and sometimes they'll see pictures of food, and they'll be like, what is that? And I'm like, I'm sorry that you've never had food that wasn't called spotted dick.
Oh, God.
But this is food? Like, especially specifically, like, it's not their fault. It's just that they have never been, like, exposed to Mexican food, so they don't know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, I'm sorry that you don't get to witness the joy.
But they didn't know what cheese curds were. That's our childhood. That is our blood.
Mm-hmm. It's like going to a state fair and getting the cheese curd.
Oh, yes.
The random cheese curd truck that would show up.
And just, the cream puffs.
True.
Oh my goodness. I love them. Especially. And the lemonade at the
that
fair.
Was just always at every fair, no matter what fair, the same lemonade yeah. stand was there.
And it was always the same cups as well.
Mm-hmm.
Like
the lemonade business has their hands in the pocket of the fairs, I think.
So true. And like also just the corn dogs.
True. Big slide.
Big slide, yeah. The one that like you pretend that you're flying and it just spins you in circles.
True.
Yeah. And the one that, like, the really, really big one that swings you back and forth and then you go upside down. Sometimes it's in the form of a boat.
Yeah, I know that one. I have not. Those ones scare me. Another one I won't do specifically, even at, specifically for me at county fairs, even though I know that they build them well because that's what they're hired to do.
Yeah.
The Ferris wheel just scares me.
I am terrified of Ferris wheels. Probably because I got stuck upside down for about 20 minutes on one once.
Oh yeah, the one that, like, spins you?
Yeah. We were stuck at the very top, upside down.
I think I would have passed out.
Yeah.
Like, I like thrill rides, but I don't like heights, which doesn't go together very well. I can only do things that go very fast.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I like going fast, I don't like the whole heights aspect.
I do like that
I one. I like adrenaline rush.
Yeah, I do like that one, like, side Ferris wheel, though, at the county fair.
Mm-hmm.
That is really funky, and it goes... That one?
Yeah.
I like that one. I just can't go on it very often, or else like, bad things.
Or, like, you know what else scares me? That one ride that's always at the county fair that, like, goes upside down, and it's spinning.
Yeah. That one.
Like, with, it's like a big arm.
The green one? Oh, no, that one. Yeah, I mentioned that one earlier. The one that's sometimes in the form of a boat.
Mm-hmm.
I went on that one once. And never again.
It's just, I'm like, why?
Yeah.
The first time I went on a roller coaster, I was in, like, third grade, and I was at a, like, water park.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like, most horrible roller coaster at the park, and it was wooden. Like, it was the most extreme one, and it was wooden, and from them, I have not been able to do it.
Yeah.
I don't like heights. I don't like feeling like I'm going to, like, fall off.
Mm-hmm.
Not a fan. I don't like drops. I just don't like heights because I'm... Like, even if it's, like, mild, like, standing up on a chair, I don't like that. I feel like I'm too tall for that.
I like standing on chairs, but I don't like going any higher than that. You have seen me stand on chairs.
That's true. Chair stack. Would you have stood on chair stack?
No.
I think that would be... many OSHA violations, even though it is not a workplace. It probably was an OSHA violation for the teachers.
Yeah, honestly. Oh my goodness, chair stack. I miss chair stack, though. That was so much
fun. I miss chair stack teacher.
I miss chair stack teacher.
I miss him letting us do whatever we wanted. Now we have to deal with teacher that actually wants to do class, and...
He's retiring.
Like, he wanted to do class, but he's annoying about it, and he also, is mean and scary.
Listen.
And has the most obvious favorites known to man.
Yeah, you didn't hear this from me, but he is retiring next year.
He retires the year we leave?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
This is
so sad. He planned
it
last year.
We're the final generation.
Yeah, because, I mean, he had a sixth grade skip freshman year and then all the way up.
we're the final people who know the horrors of having him for many, many years in a row.
The final people to know what it's like to have him.
We're also the final people, actually there will be some people in the next year's class who will know what it's like to have had his favorites in class. I'm scared now that his favorites have aged out because, like, they kept him from doing some stuff.
Yeah, they did.
Like, they could talk him out of stuff. Mm-hmm. We can't. He will not listen to us. When we told him, hey, this song is kind of sexist, and he was like, it's not because I'm a man and I've churned butter, and churning butter is hard, so it's not sexist.
Exactly. Or, oh my gosh, I hated that song so much. And also, like, the one good song that the good songs that we would have had were ones suggested by his favorites.
Exactly.
So it's like,
It might have been annoying because they were his favorites.
Mm-hmm.
We might have found them annoying because they were his favorites at times.
Especially.
But they did community service work, to be honest.
Yeah.
Like, Mr. Aunt would choose a song, and it's like, why? Why would you ever choose this?
Mm-hmm.
And then he'd choose, like, a good one. It's like, wow, I'm glad that he chose this. And then he'd be like, insert their name here. What chose this one? And it's like, oh, I see.
Yep. And it was, I'm gonna go on stream and then eat food.
See you later. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. One of these.
Get ready for get ready for the most toxic duo known to man.
Yeah, I love them. You want to VC at like one.
Yeah.
To plan. So, I like this. It's weird, but I like having people in my time zone.
True.
It's weird hearing you and Lynx in the same VC. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. My viewer count just went up, and now I feel bad.
Hi, whatever, new viewer.
Hi, new viewer. I was just about to end stream. And now my dog's scratching at my door again. Okay, this is fine. Everything's fine. We are not going to fall off the world. It's fine. Okay. I keep on hearing eagle sounds. Well, technically red-tail hawk, but I keep on hearing eagle sounds. And it's not my music. Like,
do you think next year we're going to have the announcements and the people are going to do the eagle sound?
Oh, absolutely.
Because that was really funny. I appreciated that. I don't think many other people appreciated it, but I appreciated how horrible it sounded over the,
Especially because the person that was doing it each day is in our grade.
Yeah.
So
it's like, I can appreciate this.
Mm-hmm. But we're gonna send people over to Byte. Because why not? And yeah. Okay. I'm gonna leave the call, if that's okay.
Okay. Okay. See ya.
Bye-bye. See you tomorrow. Thank you very much for everything. Okay. So, that has been a day. Life has been crazy. So we're not starting soon, we're ending soon, but you guys have fun over it with Byte. I'm actually gonna do a thing real quick. Do 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 do. Come on. Please do the thing. Okay, well, bye-bye.